In Louisiana, we understand hardship. But in the darkest hours, we see possibilities. Because you can wash away our houses. You can poison our coastline. You can ignore our shrinking wetlands. And when there's nothing left, we'll still have all we need. Our trust in God, faith in family, and love for the place we call home. God bless Louisiana.